Split finger guy.
Marlon Byrd, first pitch swinging, deep left field. Back goes Tanaka to the warning track, back at the wall. It's out of here! Marlon Byrd with a grand slam!
Their first
of April, and it's 10-5 New York.
I've been feeling real good. Came a long way from misunderstood. Far away from the days where I wouldn't want to go home, cause I was afraid of the truth. See, I was scared to admit the feeling was in the back of my head. Cause the point where line no longer works, so you have to stand up for how you wanna live. Tonight is the night.
Watch on the warning track, back at the wall, and it's out of here! Marlon Byrd with an opposite field home run takes advantage of the.
Everybody go!
And Marlon hits a high fly ball in left center field, pretty deep. Back goes Gonzalez, back near the wall, it's out of here! Marlon Byrd gives the Mets the lead with a two-run homer.
And I don't know no better, but as far as I came, it felt like forever.
Byrd cracks one to deep left field. That'll break up the shutout. That is long gone, way back in the second deck. Marlon Byrd with his 11th home run of the year.
Deep and cold.
third, skies one to right center. Jay going back, way back, and this one will bounce over the wall and bring home a run. Started out like a lazy fly ball. Winds up bouncing on the warning track.